me, Mr. TingleGasm. Yeah. We're here to just chill and eat some food and get lots and lots. Sylvester, do you have to eat right now? This cat is eating nonstop. Every freaking day. Lots of tingles. Well, as Sylvester the cat eats his, I forget the brand, but as he eats his cat food, I, Mr. TingleGasm, will do my best to you to sleep. Yeah. So, without further ado, Sylvester, don't knock the camera over.
Psst, Sylvester.
So, I want to know a little bit about myself. Well, as you know, I said three times, my name is Mr. TingleGasm. That's the fourth time. And I'm here to give you tingles as we chill. Eat some food. But I take it you wouldn't like a jalapeno, now would you? Sylvester, don't knock over the camera. Me and Sylvester are about to brawl. There's about to be a cat fight up in here. He won last time. He won't prevail this time. His claws are sharp. Is there a hair on the bottle? Damn it, Martha. She and I are gonna have a talk. Martha also gives lots of tingles. Stay tuned for Martha. So, yeah, that's my name, and my occupation, I'm a police officer. Yeah, this is fun. I agree. Yeah. This is very fun. That totally hurt. I went to go check on my son. He's sleeping. I totally just hit my pinky toe on the stroller. That effing hurt. How long have I and Martha been together for, you ask? Well, it is 1972 right now. We met in the summer of 1958. So yeah, you do the math. I suck at the math. I know the answer. Why I became a police officer. Sylvester, what did I say? Leave the camera alone. We're about to brawl, and you kick my ass every time. It's out of love. I know it is. I understand. But please, just don't knock over the camera. That's all I ask. Two cats here. They're both being brats. Brats. I don't want to go to work tonight. Police officer has to do what a police officer has to do. Hope. Stubborn cat. Thank you. thank you. Yeah, I don't have the greatest gums, but I do have great teeth. I do appreciate you noticing that. Thank you. You want a carrot? Oh, you prefer one that hasn't been bitten into? I understand. Sweet dreams. I'll catch you next time. Just please. My wife could be, she could be a hassle. Martha. She could be a hassle for sure. Hopefully she gives you tingles. Okay. Take care. I'm gonna go rinse out my mouth with a bunch of milk. Is on fire.